Good morning. After a chilly start in areas of fog, we should see mostly sunny skies for a while today, up to 67 degrees. Some extra clouds move in late this afternoon and tonight. In fact, there is a slight chance of a shower after midnight with winds becoming calm and our low temperature only dropping into the upper 40s. A good 10 degrees or so milder than it was last night. And look for a high of 65 with a chance of showers Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday's high 68 and 72 on Thursday.